Dead. Are those yours?
They spun them up on the old Ferris wheel.
You killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. That got was observed.
The Rogers will rejoice when they see the Avengers. He will be their defeat of the Lord of the Wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Just said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with a notion that we now have to answer the same man who killed Baca. Why did I have my number?
Well, since then, I might get over it. I know how to outrun our oddly people.
Of course not. Just your hair weight. And if you would help my man and man as well, that's a gesture that will go a long way on the nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reef operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to him get a portion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting to have everything. Not come comes from selling weed. It's going to cost a lot of money to take down my condo.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get my money.
Play. We got some pretty great music. And from the land of no jazz city, the Hollow Beat.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point for Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought he'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point for Dunn. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
Burke's just this side of a lunatic, but he's a lunatic. Looking pretty lively for a dead guy.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut. And then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner give Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can't leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around to my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.